boys, right? And first, we had to put them in the fridge for 15 minutes, right? Mm-hmm. And then we exercised for 15 minutes. And then we got them out, and then we had to roll out the flour. And now it's my favorite part. Rolling again! That's enough. That's enough.
Ooh.
What do you think? That's enough?
Turn it sideways.
Grab the other ones. Now we got it all flat, and now it's my favorite part.
Flip it over.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Making them.
Okay, now cut another one.
Get them out with the scoop, of course. This is how you get them out. Would you do that? You do that? You do it there? You don't really have to do that. Okay. And then you do that. And then you do that. And then you do that. And then you do this. And ta-da!
Cut some more.
You know why we're making them, everybody? Put in the comments below. Okay, did you put in the comments? Yet? We'll make them to put in that gingerbread house. Isn't it beautiful, everybody? Everybody! Wasn't it beautiful? You went to show it, you paused it?
I showed the gingerbread.
Until all the dough is gone. And we cut tons of gingerbread. We cut 7 gingerbread men. Now it's time for 6.
What shapes do you have?
A candy cane, snowman, dolphin, and a fist, and a sock, and a crocodile. And now we got a couple shapes. Now we're gonna throw this in the oven for 8 minutes. I think there's enough room for these. Everybody.